This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Thank you.
This terminal also does not contain the ancestors' data. However, descendant, I sense the transmission of the ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, trying to mitigate over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the ancestors' data.
Sir.
Continues to get worse.
But that doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say retrieve the data for the guide?
Got a question about the operation? Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or it could be a trap. The Descendants are Albion's only hope, and now it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds.
This way, Descendant. It seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But Descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.